Kashka ASMR.
You're back. Take a seat. Get comfortable because I will take at least maybe an hour. So get comfy. You eat? Perfect. Oh really? My sister made you a sandwich? Oh, she's so good. You're lucky, you know, because I have to beg her for a sandwich. Maybe because it's me. Well, it's great that she made you one. Did you like it?
Yeah, right. Really good.
After I finish drawing you, I will beg her for her to make me one. Okay. I'm going to start now. I made the sketch with a pencil, so I have already the measurements of your whole face, so I can start drawing you a little bit quicker. I'm just going to take a little bit of my milk. Okay, I'm going to start now so you sit there and look pretty. Okay, let's see. I'm going to be occasionally seeing you so I can paint the features of your face. I'm not going to be talking that much because I need to concentrate, but if you want to talk, then go ahead. Yeah. First, I'm going to start with your whole face. Do you mind if I occasionally touch your face? No? Oh yeah, I told you that I will show you the measurements, but you can see them if you want. I already have the measurements here in this page, so you can take the one that I used to write the measurements. Mm-hmm. Okay. Can you see me for a second? Okay. Yeah, right now I'm painting your lips, so I am looking at them right now. I thought I brought my eraser here. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Yeah, I have to do this again. No, not your mouth, it's your nose. I didn't like how I draw it, so I'm going to do it again. Yeah, your lips are perfect. Actually, they look exactly the same. I'm not trying to brag, I'm just saying. Well, and I am a great drawer, so... just kidding, I'm not trying to brag. You know I'm not like that. Yes, well, I am already a perfectionist, but with my professor, I have to be even more, so. Can you look at me for a second, please? Okay, I'm just going to your nose. No, for this assignment, I just have to draw you. For the next one, I think we have to paint, but I don't know if it's going to be a portrait or if it's going to be something else. In any case, I will let you know in case that you have a time to help me with my next assignment. If you can't, don't worry about it. I will ask someone else. You like to be a model? Well, I will keep it in mind then. Next time, you are going to be the first person I ask. Thank you, you're so lovely. Can you look at me for a second? I'm trying to draw your right eye. Have I told you before that I like your eyes? Really? I've never said that to you? Well, I am saying it right now. You have a really pretty pair of eyes. I like all of it. The color, that green that you have, it's so beautiful. You know what I'm thinking? I forgot your eyebrows. What the heck? How could I have forgotten about them? I'm not even sure what happened to me in there. Yeah, we'll have to measure them real quick right now. No, I just knew I was forgetting something. Yeah, I was like, I'm forgetting something. You know, you are forgetting something, but I just couldn't recall what. Okay, I'm going to bring again the measuring tape. Yeah, I'm going to measure them with the measuring tape. I'll be right back. Okay, here it is. So, to measure your this eyebrow first. Okay, now I'm going to measure the second one. Okay, lovely. I will add that right now. No, it's okay. I don't need the measuring sketch. I will add it right in here. Yeah, can you imagine that? I almost didn't draw your eyebrows. Yeah. Oh, please don't get me there. I don't want to imagine what my professor will have told me. You know, I like your eyebrows too. They're so beautiful. You know, I envy your eyebrows. That's why I cannot understand how I could have forgot about them. By the way, Where do you go to take your eyebrows? They leave a really good job on you. Really? Noshka Eyebrow Beauty? But they're really good in what they do. Can you look at me for a sec? Okay, let's see. I'm going to compare you right now with my drawing. No, look at me. I'm sorry, look at me. Yes, I'm still finishing. I haven't finished yet with the shape of your face, so. No, it's okay, don't worry about it. You are doing fine, actually. You are one of my best models. Yeah, I'm almost done. Don't worry, it's only been, let's see the time. I will check the time in my cell phone right now. Yeah, it's only been 1 hour and a half, so We still have half an hour, but I'm almost done, okay? So don't worry about it. I'm not going to hold you back anymore. No, I know. I know it's not that you are pressuring me to finish. I know that you have that appointment. And trust me, I don't want to make you go late to your appointment. It's a doctor appointment? But is everything good? Oh, okay. It's a routine visit. Okay, I'm just going to compare my drawing to your face to see that I'm not missing anything. I think you will like it. Do you want to see it right now or do you want to see it later? Right now? Okay. Then I'm almost done. I'm just making small details. You know what? I'm going to also draw that I didn't think about it. It's your moles. You have one here and you have another one here. So I'm going to draw them. Although I didn't measure them. Yes. Yes, because it has to be realistic because of my professor. So yeah, but I don't think he's going to make me do a drawing again just because of some moles. So I'm going to just add them. Okay, so turn your head a little bit toward. Perfect. Okay, so I'm done now. Yeah. Wanna see it? Okay. Close your eyes first. Close them, please. Don't open them yet. I'm going to turn that wrong way now. Okay, open them. What do you think? You like it? I'm so glad that you like it because I worked so hard on this one. Yes, hopefully my professor will also like it. Let's hope that he does. Yes, totally. I can send you a copy of it. I will scan it. Yeah. Well, thank you so much for coming. I'm really, really grateful because you helped me a lot on this. So, with this, I'm just going to make the small touches with it. Just small touches before sending it to my professor so he can review it. Oh, and before you go, I'm going to take a picture of you. I'll bring my phone right now. Wait here. Okay, so just look toward me. Just like this. Yeah, like that. Perfect. I'm going to take another one. Perfect. Well, that's it. Thank you very much for coming, and I'll see you later. Yeah. Yes, mostly it's 2 weeks from here. But I'll let you know which day of the week. Yes. Well, thank you very much. Bye.